Welcome, dear brothers and sisters in Christ, subscribers and guests, to this moment of prayer and reflection. Whether you're a current subscriber or joining us for the first time, I extend a warm greeting to you. Today, we invite you to join us in a prayer for financial strength and debt freedom. Let us unite our hearts in faith as we seek God's guidance and provision in our financial journeys. To our non-subscriber friends, we encourage you to subscribe to receive more blessings like this and to share this prayer with others who may need encouragement in their finances. Together, let's uplift and support one another on this journey of faith. Amen. God of heaven and earth, the unconditional, lovely God of peace, strengthen me today. In your infinite grace and mercy, I humbly come before you, seeking your divine strength and guidance for myself, my family, our health, and our financial security. Lord, you promise in Isaiah 41:10, "Fear not, for I am with you. Be not dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you. I will help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand." Grant us the courage to trust in your unfailing promises, knowing that you are our ever-present source of strength. Father, bless our family with unity, love, and understanding. Help us to support and uplift one another in times of joy and adversity. Let your peace reign in our hearts and homes, guiding us through every challenge we may face. Psalm 29:11 reminds us, "The Lord gives strength to his people. The Lord blesses his people with peace." May your strength empower us to overcome any obstacles that threaten our well-being, and may your peace guard our hearts and minds in Christ Jesus. Heavenly Father, we entrust our health into your loving hands. Heal us where we are broken, restore us where we are weak, and renew our bodies, minds, and spirits according to your perfect will. In Jeremiah 30:17, you declare, "For I will restore health to you, and your wounds I will heal, declares the Lord." May your healing touch be upon us, restoring us to wholeness and vitality. Lord, we acknowledge that you are the ultimate provider of all our needs. Philippians 4:19 assures us, "And my God will supply every need of yours, according to his riches in glory in Christ Jesus." Strengthen our faith as we entrust our financial concerns to you. Grant us wisdom in stewardship and open doors of opportunity for employment, provision, and abundance. In times of doubt and uncertainty, may we find refuge in your promises and confidence in your faithfulness. Empower us to walk in faith, knowing that you are our rock, our fortress, and our deliverer. In Jesus' name, amen. Prayer for financial strength and debt freedom. Heavenly Father, creator of all things, I come before you with a humble heart, seeking your divine guidance and strength in my financial journey. You are the source of all abundance and provision, and I trust in your promises to supply all my needs according to your riches and glory. Lord, I acknowledge that financial struggles can weigh heavily on my heart and mind, causing stress and anxiety, but I know that you are greater than any financial challenge I may face. Your word assures me in Philippians 4:6-7, "Do not be anxious about anything, but in every situation, by prayer and petition, with thanksgiving, present your requests to God. And the peace of God, which transcends all understanding, will guard your hearts and your minds in Christ Jesus." Grant me the peace that surpasses all understanding as I lay my financial burdens at your feet. Today, I specifically lift up my desire to be financially strong and debt-free. Lord, you have promised in Psalm 37:5, "Commit your way to the Lord, trust in him, and he will act." I commit my financial situation to you, trusting in your faithfulness to act on my behalf. Help me to surrender control and trust in your provision completely. Father, I recognize that financial strength and debt freedom require discipline, wisdom, and stewardship. Proverbs 3:9-10 reminds me, "Honor the Lord with your wealth and with the first fruits of all your produce. Then your barns will be filled with plenty, and your vats will be bursting with wine." Teach me to honor you with my finances, to prioritize giving back to you first, and to manage my resources wisely. Guide me in making sound financial decisions, Lord. Help me to live within my means, to avoid unnecessary debt, and to be a good steward of the resources you have entrusted to me. Show me where I need to cut back on expenses, where I need to save more diligently, and where I need to invest wisely for the future. Lord, I ask for your supernatural intervention in my financial situation. You are the God of miracles, and nothing is impossible for you. In Ephesians 3:20, it is written, "Now to him who is able to do far more abundantly than all that we ask or think, according to the power at work within us." I believe in your power to work miracles in my finances, to provide for all my needs, and to set me free from the bondage of debt. Help me to be diligent in seeking opportunities to increase my income, whether through employment, entrepreneurship, or other means. Guide me to make wise investments that will yield fruit and multiply my resources. Open doors of financial blessings and opportunities that I may not see on my own. For you are the God who makes a way where there seems to be no way. Father, I repent of any past financial mistakes or unwise decisions I have made. Forgive me for any greed, selfishness, or lack of faith in your provision. Help me to learn from my mistakes and to grow in financial wisdom and maturity. Lord, I surrender my financial worries and anxieties to you, knowing that you are in control. Help me to trust in your timing and your plans for my life. In Jeremiah 29:11, you declare, "For I know the plans I have for you, plans to prosper you and not to harm you, plans to give you hope and a future." I trust in your plans for my financial well-being, and I thank you for the abundance and prosperity that you have in store for me. As I continue to walk in faith and obedience to your word, I declare that I am financially strong and debt-free according to your will. I claim your promises of provision and abundance over my life, knowing that you are faithful to fulfill them. Thank you, Lord, for strengthening me financially and setting me free from debt today. In Jesus' name, amen. In conclusion, let us take a moment to reflect on the powerful promises of God that we have prayed over today. We have lifted our financial concerns and desires for strength and debt freedom into His loving hands, knowing that He is faithful to provide and guide us. As we continue on our individual journeys, may we walk in confidence, trusting in His provision and wisdom. To all our viewers, subscribers, and guests, we thank you for joining us in this time of prayer and reflection. Your presence enriches our community, and we are grateful for your support. If you've been moved by today's prayer, we invite you to follow our page, subscribe for more uplifting content, and engage with us by commenting your prayer requests or simply typing Amen to affirm the words spoken. Together, let us continue to seek God's guidance and strength in every area of our lives, knowing that He hears our prayers and answers according to His perfect will. May His blessings abound in your lives abundantly. Amen.